Hello adventurers! Let's practice some magic today in Once VR, and not just Once VR, we're going to do it in the Oculus Go. Let's see how that goes. I'll say let's jump straight in and let's turn on virtual reality. Boo! So let's see how this works with the Oculus Go. I'm in the Once Academy now and I'm going to do some wizards battle. Pew! Pew! I think I'm prepared. So look at this, a nice tutorial of how to use my wand. It's fine, I'll keep it like this. Yeah. Let's activate the portal now. Oh, I have a wardrobe as well. Look at me. Looking so fancy. Nah. I'll keep it like this. Let's go back. Start a duel. Go. Oh, here we are. Oh, hey. Hey, Rio. Hello? You there? So if I have more ones, I can actually put them in here. Can I put ready? Yeah. Oh, you're going in. Ooh, I didn't practice enough, I think, or did I? You know what? Let's do this battle. I got this. I'm missing everything though. Come on, chair. I need some HP, let's see where to get it. Are two of them in there? So weird. Let me heal myself. What's going on here though? What? What's with that? It's not him, is it? What's going on? Why do I see two of him? It's so weird. That's a fake one, so there are a few fake ones again. Let's see, I need some health. Health's really low. What is he doing though? Look at that! Spells that he had though, and so I had a lot of him, like 3 of them or something. What the hell? Did I even hit him once at all? Let's see. Oh, yes. Oh, I did hit him once. Oh, he did lose damage though. Good game. I'm ready again. I'm fine with the rematch if you are. Rio? But what spell is he using though? This is kind of cool. I want to know. Whoa. Like, he has like someone like 4 or 3 times sometimes. It's not normal. It's on, Rio. I'm going to hunt you down and win this battle this time. Or try to at least. That was hard though. Oh, he's switching. Oh, ready. Sorry about that. Well, if he's going to use the same spell, so I need to practice a lot. Come on, Jared, let's do this. Whoa, different level. This one's pretty as well. I love the levels in here, like the surroundings. Using different spells.
clouds everywhere. So where is he? Where is he? Come on. Where is he? This time I'm going to win. I'm not going to lose today. Come on. Yes, I won! Haha! Yoo-hoo! Sorry, I was being all silent and stuff. I need to talk a little bit more, but that went great. Did you see that? Using my shoes, using my poison, using everything this time. Gosh. Really takes some practice to become a good, like, master. Oh, you didn't do any damage to me at all, because I healed myself. Good game, Ryo. Good game. Definitely a really good game. So I think I'm going to try it again with this setup. And maybe after this one I'm going to try some new spells. Because I think I can learn some new spells now. Because yeah, like, yeah. So where are we going now? Ooh, look at this. It's pretty building. Come on, I can see you. Oh, he's down there. Oh no. What was that? Oh my gosh, my health. Hold on. No, whoa. Oh, he's doing good this time. I don't think I'm going to win this. Come on. No, come on. Move it, move it, chair. I can't move. Why can't I move? No! That was a quick battle. No! Jeez. It was a good battle, though. Yeah. Good game, Leo. Good game. So what was this stat? I didn't do any damage at all, I think. No, I didn't do any damage at all. Look at that. You still have all this health. Only this 4 damage. Good game. Okay, I'm going out for a bit. Thanks for the battle. Yeah, I'm going out and change my spells. Or if it's possible, at least. Let's see. Let me go over here. Okay, I do have one different spell I can use. This is hard though. What is this spell? Fast fireball holds back its course. Okay, I can try this one. I'll do it for this one. Let's see. So later on you can actually choose more stuffs. The gift to level first, man. Yeah, I still need to level. But I can choose different sort of stuffs and spells and actually change while in battle for the stuff I want to use at the moment. But as you saw, Ryo had more spells than I did. He had like some really good spells. Oh, I got a loot cache because I leveled. Let's see what it is. Ooh, a new mask. Leather-bound. Princess. Okay. I think that's it. It was one. Can I change the mask now? Can I change my pretty outfit now? This one. This one was a new one already. I was already wearing it, showing it. Yes. So that was some nice matches, but I do think I need some more training. And luckily, we do have like a training ground. It's down here. Let's go in there. And let's see. Yeah, how I can use my spells. I need to be able to do it faster. So this is the training basement. I have like my training puppet over there. And here are some tutorials how to use my wand and stuff. The health package, come over here. You just need to point at it and it will come my way. And I can change the spells, I can teleport and use them as well. It's really easy like that. And let's see, I think there was one training door over there as well. Yeah! Boom! Okay, that's a really strong attack, but it takes up a lot of mana as well. And this one's also cool, I can actually just... Look at this, I can actually choose how it will go. Like that! My little reflection shield over here, and my poison, of course. I have to be careful with the poison because if I go there myself, let's see, I'll get hit by my own poison, so that's not what you want, of course. I'm not really sure how long my poison will stay in this place, to be honest, though. Yeah, oh, it's gone now. Yeah, that's something to mind. So those are some nice spells. But as you saw, Ryo had some nice spells as well. Like he had like the cloning spell, that one was really good. Because it's really hard to figure out where he was. So I can't wait until I have that spell as well. And yeah, so that was quite interesting. And he had like cool firebird. I think that spell's kind of cool as well. Strong, because a firebird followed me all the way around, so it was really hard to dodge that one. But I luckily had my little shield sometimes, because the shield reflects attacks, or with the firebird it just stops it. It didn't reflect that one, but it did stop it from attacking me, so that was kind of cool. But yeah, I think I'm going up again and maybe practice some more. Yeah, and I will do some more battles and hopefully unlock more attacks, because you will unlock more spells while you are leveling and battling with each other, and that's kind of amazing. It's like really a learning curve, because I hope later on I will be a little bit faster in switching my spells, and yeah, maybe one day I will beat Ryo again, who knows? Maybe I will meet him again in game and this time beat him for real. Yeah, for now I guess I'll just go into the training grounds and maybe I'll see you guys another time again. And then you'll see some good duels that I actually win this time. I did win one time though, but I need to win some more because I need some more practice. But so far everything is working so smoothly. It's really easy to use my controls. Nice tutorial over here that shows me how to use my wand and how to change my little spells in here as well. It's also really clear which spells you have, like this little one up here. So yeah, I guess until next time, everyone.
And now let's move on to my thoughts. Once is a first-person VR game where you will face other wizards in fast-paced magic duels. The core gameplay is pretty simple to understand. You get a wand which can equip 4 spells. Every spell has their own strengths and weaknesses. You can practice each spell in your basement. Once you're ready, you can find an opponent online and start dueling. There are a couple of maps to choose from. Each map has static spots where you can teleport to, so there is no free roaming here. This works really well on the Oculus Go since you have 3 degrees of freedom. Also, the wand you're holding feels like the wand you are holding in game, makes it more immersive. The overall gameplay is challenging since there are many builds and strategies you can use to destroy your opponents. The more you practice, the more experience and in-game currency you get to unlock more wands, spells and cosmetics. I really like this game for the Oculus Go since it is one of the better competitive and multiplayer games with a good player base. It is an easy plug and play game too. Just fire up the game and do a couple of short rounds if you don't have a lot of time. The game does miss a good tutorial, but the devs have mentioned that this will come soon. Once is aimed at multiplayer gameplay, but there is a single player survival mode to play against waves of AI for when you are waiting for an opponent. However, it would be nice for practice to be able to play a solo mode against AI on the same multiplayer maps. As of now, there is no single player dueling mode available. Overall, this is a recommendation for everyone who loves competitive games. Well, I'm kinda sad I lost a lot of those battles, but really though, that just means I have to practice a lot. And I have to admit, it was really nice playing that in Oculus Go, so I definitely will do that more often. And let me know in the comments below what you thought of it and if you have tried once yet yourself. And guys, a big shout out to our patrons and our sponsors. Thanks so much for supporting us. And also, if you have more questions for me about the game, just join our cozy Discords. And for now, I'll say, if you want to explore more of virtual reality with Cass and I, slam that subscribe button. And we are Cass and Cherry, I am Cherry. And I'll say, VR on!